Drive Music Notes with Darren Coogan.
The Who have rescheduled their 50th anniversary tour for next spring. They'll play in Edmonton May 8th, the 10th in Calgary, and Friday the 13th of May in Vancouver. The Beatles have donated Can't Buy Me Love to a PETA pet adoption campaign. The video was debuted at a gala where Paul McCartney played. The Rolling Stones' first ever performance in Japan in 1990 will be released on Blu-ray and DVD on November 13th.
Listen to Darren Coogan, weekdays on The Afternoon Drive.